Guys, Buddy Corbin. I want to do a quick video on some techniques I've learned to shave my head. I've been shaving now over 2 years. Learned some good techniques and some places to get some product that was really helpful. Saw some good videos when I started, and then some more things that I've learned. So first, I want to talk about some of the products that I use for shaving. One thing I use, headblade.com has a number of products for shaving that really make life easy. Here's a pre-shave cleanser that works sometimes. Like, let's say if you take a few days, I shave every other day, and let's say I take a few days and I need to loosen up the follicles, I'll use that. This is the shaving cream I use. It's a mentholated shaving cream that you can buy this in some of the head products locally, at some Ingles, Publix, Walgreens, but you can go to headblade.com and get a full list of places you can buy, or you can buy online. And I have a promo code too, that if you do buy online, 5444-7709, it's actually a referral code, you'll save 20% on your purchase. So if you appreciate this video, please use my referral code. If this video is helpful to you, if you decide to buy online, it'll save you 20%. So another thing that I buy that I can only buy online too is this matte lotion. It's matte because I did not know that when your scalp continues to excrete oil, even after you don't have hair. So what happens is your head gets oily and shiny. So this helps keep that down. Of course, regular washing of your head does too. And using some kind of a oil control cleaner, like this is a Clean and Clear Shine Facial Cleaner Shine Control. I use that on my head. So I've got two other videos. I got several videos, but two that you'd want to look at. And if you Google in YouTube, if you search for Buddy Corbin Shaving, one's on how to make your disposable razors last for 5 to 6 months, and another one on how to maintain a shaved scalp. So those are good videos. Let's get to shaving. Okay, first thing I do, and I've already got my water ran, is I wash my head, and then I put on my shaving cream. Oh. When you order online, I cannot find these locally, but online you can buy these little hand dispensers, and they work great. And I have one for my shaving cream and one for my lotion. But if you make any purchases online, make sure and purchase those. You have to purchase those separately from the lotions. What I learned that this was more by feel than it is by sight. It was difficult for me to get coordinated and learn this when I first started. Here's the razor that we use. This is a head blade razor. And I'm gonna quickly shave. Just go line by line all around. I switch hands. Then I go around the back of my head. Now, next thing I do, which I've just learned myself, is I take a little dab of my shaving cream, dip it in my water, and I rub it on my head, just a little, enough to let it just glide on, and now I can feel if there's anything I missed. And I got a spot in my crown I missed. I miss it often. Then I got one line here that didn't feel smooth. Okay, that's it. Now I take my a five blade Schick. Make these last 5 to 6 months too as well, so make sure and look at my video on how to do that. Put a little shaving cream around my ears and on my neck again. This is one thing a little different that I learned to do was I use my razor and pull my neck. Then I get behind my ear and I pull this side. Now, one thing I had to learn to do was at first I would pull this direction against the grain more or less, and it made my took the top layer of skin, so it made my head, discolored my the skin on my head, and this was lighter around my ears and still is some, but I try not to do that as little as I do that as little as I have to. And I pulled that good, and I do the other side, and then I shave as normal. So, guys, I hope this video was beneficial to you. Don't forget about my promo code to save you some money at headblade.com. You can also, at headblade.com, that promo code's 5444-7709. Save you 20% on your purchases there. And also, don't forget at headblade.com, you can see all the other locations where these products are sold. And they make this a lot easier. So, guys, I hope this video was beneficial to you.